Hey guys, I'm back with another video on Roblox. Not Fortnite. Roblox. Today I'm going to be playing Mad City, which I've never actually done a video about it. I'm pretty far in the game, but it's the only thing. Today we're going to be trying to get to, 250,000 cash? 250,000. Yeah. Anyways, yeah, just get into it. So, first thing, I got. The thing that sucks about the Raven is that when you press shift, guys, you go invisible, but you have particles. Turns out it has a time. So I'm gonna have shift. Pretty soon it will go out, and then if you keep pressing shift, it won't recharge. Same with the jetpack, it needs to recharge. Which sucks. Anyway. But yeah, I kinda like. Whoa. So wait, let's just see how long it takes. Cause I'm not sure how long it takes. I'm not really sure. Oh yeah, it's like about like 15 seconds, 15 or 20 seconds for it. Well, the Phantom, see, I'm pressing shift. It'll go out like that. It'll keep doing that, but turns out it doesn't. I don't know which one I want to use. That looks so weird. I'm green. Yeah, I think I'm gonna use this. Holy crap, that's glitchy. So, first, let's grab the Roadster. Tesla Roadster. Which took me a really long time to get. I had to buy like 250,000 cash extra because I didn't want to keep playing, but yeah, that was the only time I actually bought money. But as you can see, it's pretty fast. It's one of my fastest vehicles, apart from the Banshee. I might try to do the boss battle, well, the invasion, when you kill Mr. Cluckles or Big Cluckles, you get a reward. That's a car. They've been doing that since the rocket one, where you had to get 100 fuel for the rocket, for like the blast off, and then hit the egg in the middle of the city, and then Mr. Cluckles would spawn, and then you'd have to kill him to get the car, which here is the car, the Banshee. This is the car. The Banshee looks pretty cool, but it looks so weird because of the lights. How does it connect, and how do you turn on the lights? But I don't know what store I should draw. Oh, bank. So, let's go rob the bank. This is really weird filming Roblox, because I've never heard. Just ignore that for a second. So, I'm just gonna do that because that's really loud. Actually, no, I need to have some volume. Yeah, let's have 1 in 3. So let's go. Randold. My character Randold. So yeah, today my goal is to get 250,000 cash, which is gonna take a long time. Hopefully I can get it under 30 minutes. At least I hope. Which I probably won't. I probably will only get around like 100,000, but my most money I've ever gotten in this game is 1 million, because The roadster's 1 million, but yeah. The roadster's 1 million. It took me a pretty long time. I had to keep grinding. I was gonna do every single day, I would get 100,000 cash until I get 1 million, then I'd buy it, but that would take too long. It would take a long time because you would have to go onto the game every day for 10 days straight when you can just get like 200,000 cash, but it takes longer. I don't know why I'm talking about that. Never mind. But yeah, let's get to the criminal base. Let's get there first to get my 6,000 cash. So I think I might grab the Raven. Raven? Raven. Oh. Yeah, let's go grab the Raven, guys. Let's go grab the Raven. The Raven's pretty cool and all, but just it sucks because there's a cooldown for the sprint. There's a cooldown. Oh, never mind. Grab the casino. Casino. I said casino. It's Castino. Or I don't know. Might as well go rob this since I can wait. Oh. 75,000. 75,000 health. If I had 75,000 health, I could just walk through all the lasers. But yeah. And if you guys are gonna do the invasion battle, just giving a heads up, it's clearly impossible. You have to survive five or six wave or. Yeah, I think five waves. And this, you have to kill chickens. The gold ones are especially annoying because when they hit you, your character falls over. And when that happens, there's a chance for the chickens to kill you. And the big ones, they throw like egg bombs. I don't know what they are. I'm just gonna call them egg bombs. They throw that. It's like, they do that. They just like, yeah. I talk too much. That was a weird bang. I can't wait to see my intro and outro for this one. Oh yeah, my mom got the intro and outro from me and her. Comment down below if you like my new intro, my first intro. It's pretty cool and all. I really like it because it goes to the anvil and then it catches on fire, then it goes the title goes away. It's pretty cool. Why am I pushing? Come on, gotta get in here. It's like, I'm not looking forward to get killed by here and go to prison. I don't really want that to happen because I'll have to restart all over again. You can hear me doing that. That we should learn. See? The Raven is pretty cool because when you're doing that, you get a jump boost too and a speed boost. Because you can't sprint until it recharges. Okay. And I think next video, there's this game that I want to play. It's Time Travelers. It's a bunch of stories. It's like, you go back in time. You can go like 68 million years ago or like 2 years ago or 10,000. Like, it's like that. You go back in time and you have to go on adventures. Oh, it's time travel adventures. Yeah, that's it. It's pretty fun. It's pretty cool. It's fun, and I don't know why I said that. I don't even need the jetpack. Yellow, green, white, yellow. Yellow, green, white, yellow. I'll get it mixed up. Yellow, green, white, yellow. Yellow, green, white, yellow. Yeah. Got it. Don't die. Whoa. I might as well grab it. Bitch. And comment down below if you like my headphones. They're pretty awesome, and especially for like games, I can hear perfectly. Like, say if there's someone right here, I can hear them. Or like, well, I'd see them. Well, it's just pretty good hearing and all. And they feel really comfortable, except I get itchy sometimes, which is really annoying. See, we're almost at 52,000 cash. We're about to get 12,000. We'll be at 64,775. Yep, that's how much we'll be at. I don't think you can use the Raven with the jetpack. I don't think you can. I almost died there. And now let's go to the airport to get a jetpack and see if you can use a jetpack with the Raven. I think the Raven is based off of the Raven skin of Fortnite. It looks like the Raven skin. Woo! Holy crap! That does so much damage, and the fire rate is so good. But yeah, I really hope that it would be. My mouse is flashing again. So let's see. I really hope that the jetpack does. You can use it with the Raven. I hope. But yeah, I really hope I can. I don't know why when you press E, it doesn't work. When it's supposed to work, it's supposed to turn off the. Yeah, you can't use a jetpack. I'm bashing me keyboard. Yeah, you can't. Aw, that sucks. Well, I can't. I'm gonna go get the Phantom. Because I wanna use my jetpack. That will be really good. And also, I'm pretty sure you can glitch into the bank if you keep like pressing space and the C key. The C key bind. Like, you know, the C one that has the C on it. When you just keep like tapping those at the same time, your character will glitch inside of the I'll put you inside the glass so you can get into there. You can get in there easily. I'm growling. This way I can actually use the jetpack. I really wish I had Hot Rod. I never noticed that the jetpack runs out of like fuel. You have to wait for it to recharge, just like the Raven. And all of the other superpowers got changed. I think the purple power can when you press shift, you go invisible, completely invisible, but your character is barely there. You can barely see it. I don't know why I'm doing that. You can barely see it. That has a advantage of people that are trying to kill you, but it's for the other people, for the criminals, it's pretty hard to see them because you have to shoot random places because they're blending. They blend in with the ground, or they blend in with the environment, which is pretty annoying. So let's get that 64,000. Yeah. I did my maths wrong. Oh, it's in yellow. So I'm gonna just be floating, and I want to see if I can use the jetpack. If I can use my character's flying abilities when my jetpack is dead or the fuel is gone. But let's just see. Yeah, you can't. That sucks. I was just waiting for me to do it. You guys probably won't hear the alarm. It's gonna be fast forward because you guys don't have to get annoyed of it and waiting for me to get all the cash. So yeah, fast forward. Okay, I'm back, guys. I just didn't want you guys to get annoyed of the alarm. That was it saves some time. Instead of watching me in there grabbing the cash, it saves time. Rank 25. Ooh. Wait, I'm pretty sure I get something. Yes. Just got rims and. Where is it? Gear. Ooh, that looks cool. Come on, press back. Ooh, that looks cool. Come on. Let's go to the bank now. Or have I already robbed it? I think I did. And comment down below if you guys want me to do more Roblox videos, because I'll do them. I get in there and I can't rob it. What's up? after this robbery. I'll end the video. I'll end the video after this robbery. If I even survive the pyramid. If I survive it. I think it's called pyramids. No, yeah, it's pyramid. I don't know what to say. Come on. I'll see you guys over by the pyramid. I can't drive. Apparently I can't drive. No, apparently someone can't drive. I guess I'll end the video. That sucks. Oh! You respawned at the villain's base. Well, that's awesome. We only got 72,000, but that's alright. I'll see you guys later, and...